like working with sleeping and how to do the
element. It's quite a story. I was a graduate student at the University of Maine, and one of my professors was Bart Hotton, who's an academic, who's a wonderful guy. He's since passed away. But he was a very young guy, a young academic. He had had Stephen King as one of his students, and he's still one of his friends. And after Stephen King's accident by a van in Manhattan in 1999, he needed a graduate assistant. So, you know, he asked Bart, do you have a starting graduate student? He needs help. And Bart said, yeah, Robin. So I'm completely indebted to Bart Hotton.
Yeah.
And so I started working with Stephen King when he was doing his online. And my job was to go through all the submissions that he received in the writing competition. And then I went to the office to review him for some stuff. I just had to make sure that people stuck to the guidelines and all this stuff. And he was in the office when I went in one day, and he was like,
I have
brainstorming me.
Yes,
so
I know. He has mentioned your name.
I washed my hair in like a week. But he was really nice.
Yeah.
And he said, do you want some paperwork? And I said, yeah. I said, I'm going back to the bathroom. So I need to meet the characters. So he said, great. You expected this. And I made him a little.
Nice to talk.
Just let me know. Do you guys have a piece of paper on it?